there. There's fish right here on this little lip coming down right here. Right here. Right on the edge. That time. Oh boy. Look at him. Whoa, whoa. I think he wanted to eat it. Hey, I think he wanted that dual jig. Wow. Look at it right there. Beautiful big fish right here. Look at that. On that football finesse. You saw it. You asked for it. So I have delivered the Strike King football finesse in fall. Dudes, that is a killer technique. You got to definitely use it, man. You know, you say finesse, but finesse, you think sometimes, you know, lighter rods, spinning rods, and different kind of stuff. Look how he's got that right there. Did he want that little football bait? I'd say he did. Boy, oh boy. And man, when it's in there, it's in there. Sharp hooks, use them pliers. Find the hook bend. Where are you? Boy, you got it pretty good there. Right here. Bend it, turn it. Gotta have the pliers, man. Look at that thing. That's a way to start my afternoon here in the Muskokas again, catching smallmouth bass with my most favorite ways to fish. Heavy gear with what they call finesse, but boy, oh boy, it's not finesse. It's power fishing with fish like this. Let's put her in a box. We're gonna take some pictures of some of these fish. But boy, oh boy, oh boy. I tell you, man, it is a phenomenal technique. Put the live along. When you want to catch them, and you know, you don't want to use finesse. I like the power fish. You know it. You've been watching my show segments here on YouTube, all over TV. I love the power fish. So when I can catch those smallmouth or chase smallmouth with gear, same kind of gear I fish with largemouth with, like casting gear, heavier rods, heavier line, I'm going to do it. And in this case, that football finesse, you say to yourself, really? Looks like a largemouth bait. Well, it could be, but I got it rigged on a little KVD chunk. I'm gonna throw that up there. I'm gonna change it up. And just a small little bait. Look at that. Little chunk trailer. And a green pumpkin with a little bit of orange. Resembles a crayfish for sure. And it's just threaded on a little football head, 3/8 ounce striking football finesse jig. That little thing is absolute killer for bass. Let's regroup and see if we can find another one.